Well, let's see if it looks epic. Boom! And we are pretty epic right now, I would say. Pretty much a direct bolt on kit. The axles are a little different. That is it. So just use the stock axles and it works great.